We bought the warranty specifically because we do laundry day in, day out.
The folks at Vizcaya Prado Vet Clinic in Cape Coral thought that warranty would be all they needed when they got this washing machine until it stopped working. They say they couldn't get anywhere with the store they got it from, Sears. That is until 400 Corners' Tony Sidiku got involved. And tonight he says Sears has come up with a solution. Tony?
Patrick, that's right. Just before we went on air, I heard from Sears and they promised they've got a solution to this problem this clinic says they've been dealing with for weeks.
A puppy in pain. A purple towel she's laying on, keeping her warm as she waits for surgery. She's one of dozens of animals at Vizcaya Prado Veterinary Hospital in Cape Coral, here for healing.
They can't lay on bare, cold metal. Obviously, it affects their temperature.
A bare, cold reality Sarah Russell and her coworkers have tried to prevent since their Kenmore washing machine stopped working 6 months after they bought it.
It'll turn on. And then it shuts off.
She says they've made multiple calls for servicing, but every time a Sears rep comes to check it out, the issue is never resolved.
They've had to be out here for a month and haven't done anything other than order parts and not fix it.
Russell says they've had to take multiple trips to the laundromat, even personally wash these towels at home in order to be able to keep the animals comfortable. But what they really want is to be able to use the washer they spend $1,000 on.
For employees at the 24-hour vet clinic, dirty towels are not an option for their safety and the safety of the animals in their care.
We can infect them, we can infect us. You know, possible clients that come in, they can get infected. You know, it's a dangerous situation for everyone.
It's been a month at this point. We can't continue doing this.
Just minutes ago, we heard from Sears. The company says the washing machine they have was designed for home use. Sears now has agreed to give them a refund so the clinic can purchase a commercial-grade washer. Live in the studio tonight, Tony Sidiku, Fox 4, in your corner.
All right, thank you, Tony. Remember, if you've got a problem, you want Tony or another member of the 4 in Your Corner team to investigate, get you action, results, answers, give us a call, 239-206-FOX4, or email us at news@fox4now. Tonight,